check, make sure everything's synced up. How's the sound on this? Make sure everything's synced up okay. It's good? Okay. Alright. Let's see. Let's go this way. 1 terabyte. Started playing online today and found out I suck. You're just starting, so can't really do much, as keep practicing. But anyways, Happy New Year, everyone, and welcome back to the stream. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. When we last left off, we tackled the Forest Temple, and we're finally about to leave and make our way through Hyrule Field. Hope you all had a safe holiday. Suggestions for games to get wrong. I don't know how much hope I would be, seeing I don't have an Xbox, but off the top of my head, I would say Halo. That's just me. Possible chance that I might get lost. I'm pretty sure that's gonna fix itself as soon as I get my force back. Oh, those are bombs. I think. Yeah, those are bombs. I think I had seen Overwatch. Oh yeah. Definitely get Overwatch. I'd recommend that game. That's very fun. Ghost Recon Wildlands. I haven't heard much of that one.
From the cupcake already, my mommy.
Makes a comeback from Majora's Mask. This guy. Go no further. There's a black wall ahead that blocks the way. I thought I'd deliver a few letters, but that seems impossible. I'm the honorable and dependable letter carrier, known to some as the Postman. Now that I've introduced myself, please take this letter, read it at your leisure. To be read a letter, press plus, open collection screen, and select letter. You do that, read any letters you receive, do it whatever you see fit. Well, my business is conducted, onward to mail. I'm a big fan of Tom Clancy's games, still waiting on them to make Red Storm ride in. I haven't had a chance to play a lot of Ghost Recon games. I would like to play them, but in due time, I guess. In the meantime, I'll just watch Achievement Hunter play those games. Division yet, but when I'm here, it's quite a bit like Destiny, so I'm not gonna try and put too much time into that. I already do enough for Destiny already. Here, might be a wolf again for quite some time. At least as long as it takes for you to see the light of Elden from Twilight, anyway. So shall we try to see the light of Spirit of Elden? I say, let's go. Yes. Oh yeah, that's terrible. If my stream specials didn't show enough, I'm a huge Star Wars fan. For us to lose Princess Leia and both Carrie Fisher and Debbie Reynolds, that's terrible. 2016 sucked. Period. What might be? All right, I'm punching through all of this. I'm not even ready for this. You look so much better like this than your dusty old clothes. So let's get going. Oh, it's the wooden sword. Yeah, pretty much. The kids. You learn the use of scent. See, isn't being a wolf more convenient? You use senses. I think I'm reawakened as a wolf. I'm just going to ignore everything and just follow the trail. Oh! Ow. Strange, the bridge is gone. This is the work of the shadow creatures. Oh, let's look for it. You get your map out. Yellow marks are areas you need to strike. Maybe destroy the creatures on the dark darkness. Almost the dark side. Portal opens up. It looks like this. Yeah, it's called a portal. This one came through. Yeah. I had a quiet New Year. Actually, not exactly quiet. New Year's Day, I had like a huge feast. That was awesome. Oh.
Yeah,
I told you. Most people can't leave the toy like that easily. You better be grateful. It's your job to look for the branch. Look hard. I mean, right here? You don't have to look that hard. That's perfect. What do you think? Should we take it? Yeah. Good little obedient wolf. Right there. Kakariko. Set to follow.
What's wrong there?
The power of Twilight amazing. Not a fan of the movies. Call me if you need the power again. It should help you to find what you're looking for. Alright, let's get going. Sarah, welcome back to the stream. Hope you had a great holiday and New Year's. Thanks for coming by. Didn't miss much. Just getting started. Oh, one, two, three, four. Come on. You listening? Yo. Douche. Come on. There you go. I got your trigger. Ow. You are all just a bunch of dicks. There you go. Come on. Follow me. Third one. Got it. I'm about to die because of two assholes. You get over here. That's it. That's it. Come on. There we go. I'm sure somebody was probably counting. To the hero who transformed into a blue-eyed beast in the realm of shadows in Twilight. This way. I think if I sit in the waters, I actually get healed. I think. Well, probably not yet. I have to return the light to the spirit first. I am a spirit of light, hero chosen by the gods. Look for my light. Gather the light stolen by the shadows into this. That's enough lighting. That's nonsense again. The insects of darkness, they are the form taken by the evil that attached itself to my scattered light. In the shadowy twilight, the shadow insects are invisible, much as the people of your light world are. With the last of my power, let me mark your map with the locations of the tears that have turned into shadow insects. Be careful, the darkness now haunts you. Can you do me a solid and also give me a little bit of healing? Just a little bit. I'm kind of low on health here. No? Really? No, you're not gonna... fine, I'll just tear up these plants here. Apparently can't give you that solid. Hopefully I don't die. Cripes! How the heck am I supposed to babysit someone else's little brat when I ought to be saving myself? Actually, I think there might be a, this should lead to the graveyard. And I think... there might be something here. Got one. Anything else around here? Am I all set? That logo is. Cripes, I don't see those black brutes anywhere. They've gotta be hiding somewhere, waiting for their little helpless prey to come out, and then they'll feast. We're safe as long as we remain in here, child. Be at ease. Oh yeah, one of the monsters out there agree with you. They sure didn't seem impressed by my bombs. How long do you think we can hold this sanctuary against beasts that strong, huh? Once they attack, it's over. Remember the lady from the general store? Just one of those things attacked her and the whole gang from the town went to save her. And what happened? She was already gone. There were two monsters waiting. Connecting the dots, that means if we get attacked by them, then we'll be... Barnes! Look, Renato, all I mean to say is that it's risky here, too. And you got some place we can hide? There is a cellar. What? You got a cellar? Where's the entrance, man? The entrance to the cellar is designed to open when all the candles have been lit. I would not do that. When Father instructed me to go to the cellar, I saw beasts like the insects like the beasts outside. Don't cry, Beth. It'll be okay. Link is coming to save us all. Feel it. Right here, kids. These kids knew you'd come save them. What a hero. Outside to be right in front of someone and not be noticed at all. You're chosen by the gods, and the only thing that keeps you from turning into a spirit, or worse, into a dark monster in the twilight. And no one knows what you've done. You may be doomed to toil in obscurity forever. You have the type to worry about everything, I can tell. But don't fret over Princess Zelda. She chose this state of affairs, after all. Anyway, what's with having to light candles to get to the basement? Not very subtle, is it? So, what are you going to do now, my lonely little hero? We light the beacons. Sorcery is this? The entrance to the cellar opening on its own? Could those beasts have engineered this? No, it's just a dog. Scaffolding. I mean, without her, I wouldn't be able to do this. Oh. Well. Here I am again. Don't need to be here. Got a bit of sass, that's all. Let's see what we got here. I spy with my little eye a shiny bug. Excuse me. Here though.
Yeah.
go outside.
You pay MOE.
You should take your business from us. Oh, yes, of course. Just find the damn thing. There it is. Warning, no fire. Flammable lanterns strictly prohibited. Keep out. Can't be that bad, right? What could possibly go wrong? What did you do? Sorry, but as romantic as this is, I'm not gonna stay here with you. I'm getting out. Oh crap. Lemo. Suppose there's any nicer way to hunt these things, huh?
What was wrong with
me? Well, you had to sacrifice someone's house to find tears of light. But that's how the cookie crumbles, right? Collateral damage. This is for the greater good, boys. Sorry, Warren. I'm sure you'll recover. Down here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh even though I didn't have a cookie crumbles.
I'm not sure why you have cookie crumbles.
Not a scratch. Death Mountain, Hyrule Field, Thoroughfare, or Thoroughfare. That's impassable. But if I can get you up, I can get you up to it if you want to go. A Goron! Why do I have to stand guard? The ladder is destroyed, so it's not like any humans will come up. This is with the elders. If we have a problem with the humans can help with, we should ask. It is better than suffering for the sake of pride. Kill everything in sight. Doesn't that song sound familiar? Of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. I think he might just be outside castle town, I think. Where's that at? Where is that? Oh, that's the village. Hang on. Where the... Oh, that's right at the fountain. Okay. Oh! Steam. Steam pocket got me. Death Mountain. Let's take care of these goods over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's one hidden over here. Nope, not that way. Hang on. Be a solid and don't go nowhere. Ow. Rip your throat out. Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Gotcha. Stand guard at a dead end on the bottom of a cliff like this. Wait a second. And they took me out of the way because they think I'm useless? It wouldn't be much of a challenge if it was something called that. Unless it apparently had the, unless it's, how's the killer rabbit of Canterbury? Ow! Dick! Hot. Another roll. I don't know that word. And once again, it's in the worst possible place. I suppose this path is impossible now. Not if I have anything to say about it. I'm sensing a... Do you mind? I'm trying to find a bug here. Speaking of bugs, there's one. Yep, there you go. Alright,
that question? How do I go? Conundrum. This way? Pretty sure I thought I was supposed to go this way. Can I push this? Apparently not. Come on, thank. Thank on your memories. There's gotta be something we can do around here. Crazy. Gotta go down back that way. Instead of sure that my legs were as strong as the owner's legs, might be able to stomp my way down there. Hint, hint. Alright, so that answers that question. What the hell is this last friggin' bug? Better be close by. You son of a bitch. You're just a dick. Come here. Wasting my goddamn time. Full of tears and has returned to this area.
What we did was
I was just starting to have fun. Don't get that from your shadow. This is my daughter, Luda.
The beast took us and left us to die, but Miss Renato found us. At first I couldn't believe they had come from so distant a place as the Ordo of Province. I don't remember much. All of a sudden everyone was captured, and then, until now, it's been like nightmare. It was like a terrible dream and couldn't wake up. Nightmares are everywhere these days, it seems. This village has certainly seen its share of recent hardships. The dark beasts attacked, but even worse, a sudden and inexplicable change in the Mountain Golden Goron tribe. They had long been our friends, but suddenly treated us as foes. Even now they refuse to permit us entry into their minds. It strains the limits of belief to think such a gentle and proud tribe could change so suddenly. Makes me wonder if something in those minds is the cause of this change. In any case, we must take these children and flee this village before the nightmares descend. More nightmares descend. I, of course, cannot leave my village in such a time. There is no telling what may happen to us here. But it is my job to try and coax the Gorons back from their recent change of heart. Well, I guess I should do something about it then. I don't know what's in the Goron minds, but surely they will soon come to understand it and right what is wrong. Do not concern yourself with me, my son. You must flee this place as quickly as you can. I don't want to leave all these people just to save ourselves. Come on, Link, can't you do something? Isn't there some way to make up with the Gorons? You'd think if someone could go to the mines and do something. Fine, I'll go do something. First, let's go check out that one dude. Cripes, my storehouse, my powder. What happened? Them foul beasts, curse them all. I'm pretty sure it was them. It's all their fault. 100%. Without a doubt. They're the culprits. Not a, big blue-eyed beast, right? Right. Humans allowed! These lands ahead belong to the Goron tribe. The other said no humans may pass! Ow. A weak spirit is no match for the might of the Gorons. Do you understand me, human? Then away with you!
Ah, how fortunate you are in one piece. I saw you heading up the mountain trail, so I was worried. Are you trying to reach the Gorons of Death Mountain? It's far too dangerous, Link. They recognize only strength. A normal person could never persuade them.
Oh.
But I do know one person who would be able to best them and earn their trust. His name is Bo. You may know him as the mayor of your hometown, Rodan. Please go to him. And while you are there, please let him know that the children are safe. Of course, getting them back would be best, but we cannot keep them safe from monsters on a road without a horse and cart. Please return to Ordon and inform the parents that their children are free from harm. Give them my word. Will do. Yeah, I'm gonna go that way. I think, shabby wrangler after all. Won't this make getting back to town a lot easier? Now finish your errand so we can get back. Get on. Help!
Help!
Oh yo, he's on the way. Don't worry. Not with this horse. Greetings, Mr. Link. I've come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Oko-Uku. That weird bird thing with a human face that I never use.
Hey-ya!
Back the way we came.
Hey-ya! Hey-ya!
Run him over! Y'all can't stop me.
again.
You have a little more of the look of a hero than you did before. Do you feel ready to earn your next skill? Very well. But before we begin, I must test you to ensure you have mastered the last skill I taught you, the ending blow. Now, come at me! Excellent. It appears you are certainly capable of performing my lost art. Very well. My second skill is the shield attack. Let it be honed into your mind. No matter how well-tempered a blade is, if a foe is clad in armor and bears a shield, no sword will do it harm. The sword will do it no harm. When facing such a foe, you must lock on with Z and thrust an nunchuck forward to thrust your shield against the defenses of the enemy. Use Z to lock on to me and try it. You have learned much, but I'm sure you will know at the moment when you can do a shield attack. Excellent. Open a hole in your enemy's defenses and use your sword to strike without hesitation. The shield attack I have just taught can also be used to repel an enemy's projectile attacks. Would you practice? Then repel my magic attack with your shield attack. Perfect. When your enemies assail you with projectiles, this is how you defeat them with ease. Done. You have learned the second of my hidden skills, the shield attack. But I have 5 more secrets to teach you, in time. The path to becoming the true hero is a long one, but once you have grasped all the hidden skills, you shall be worthy of walking it. You must persist on the lonely path of the sword to obtain true courage and earn the strength to conquer the great evils of the world. Don't forget your discipline with the blade before we meet again. Therein lies the problem, because I get the feeling I might accidentally bump into the desk if I keep doing that. It has happened when I used to play it. Like I had I would always like hit the table or hit the arm of the couch, and yeah, it wasn't pretty. So if I bump the mic, apologies. Oh, it is you, Link. You're safe and sound. Your clothes. What happened to you, lad? Come, quick, inside. What do you mean, broken in lamps? Well, that's good. Renato's an old friend. They're in his care, then we can relax. Don't keep me waiting, lad. Tell me my little girl. Aaliyah's with the rest of them, right? Oh, I see. That ain't what I wanted to hear. Oh, no, I've never broken anything. But Link, I guess I need to think of all 5 of those poor kids, not just my own. They're all in danger. What I should be asking is how I can help out. What's that now? The Gorons of Death Mountain? I see. So Renato told you that. Well, it's true. I did defeat the Gorons in a contest of strength and earn their trust, with the help of a little secret. I can't teach you the secret, but can you promise me that absolutely and positively will not disclose it to anyone? Good. Alrighty then. Absolutely no one. Come this way. Link, you've heard of sumo wrestling, right? Gorons like to match strength in sumo contests. Luckily for you, the basics of sumo are the same as stopping a charging goat. You want to hear more? Alright then, I'll teach you the basic ways of sumo. If you get in a sumo match, the chances you're in an arena like this. The first fellow is to push his foe outside, the arena wins. Step forward and grab your foe with A, strike a fleeing foe with the sidestep attacking foe with square. Okay, so I gotta be tossing this Wiimote around a bit. Three techniques, all of them pretty basic. Master all three and you'll be shoving folks out of the arena in no time, lad. So there you go, basics of sumo. Did you hear him again? Rather than explain a lot, why don't we just get to it? Come into the ring. Step into my office. Got him! You seem to understand the basics. Alrighty, next time I won't go easy on you, lad. Fight me as if you were fighting one of the Gorons. Shabby lad. With your natural talent, I'm sure you can take on the Gorons. Now you've gotten a sight stronger in the short time you've been gone, Link. Strong as you are, though, you can't hope to beat the Gorons wrestling with power alone. Those Gorons are made of rock, No. Secret of beating the Grons is locked away in that chest. Take it with you, lad. Iron boots. You can probably tell those boots are made from iron. Whoever wears them won't be easily pushed around, even by a Goron. If you're fixing to fight a Goron, be sure to wear those boots. Let's be square though, lad. You can't tell anyone about those boots, especially Renato. Your secret's safe with me, sir. Alright. Got what we needed. Let's head back.
Hey-ya!
Straight back to Kakarika Village and continue on. Friends won't be. Oh, come on, Epono, seriously? Go! There you go.
Thank you.
mind!
Yeah, I know, right?
Freedom!
Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Get up! Ah! Damn. Ow! Crap!
Okay, that didn't go so well. Roll the credits. Okay, kinda get the idea now. Come on, opponent. Gotcha. Link? Is everyone okay? Shoving you. Are you mad? I think I finally understand. I understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be stronger, like you, Link. I wasn't talking about strength, like lifting stuff. It's talking about being brave. Link, you saved me, didn't you? You can do anything. You can do something to help the Gorons in the mine too, can't you, Link?
Jim. Time to climb that stupid mountain. Stay right there. Can't believe Colin. I mean, that was really brave for him to do, huh? Especially since he's such a weakling. I mean, he's gonna be alright, right? Yeah, he'll be fine. He's gonna come to get well soon. What's he thinking? He was gonna get started, but he hasn't come out so that closed up shop since. Talk some sense in that, kid. Up, but don't you dare just take things. That's my valuable merchandise. You want it, you pay for it. How did you come across this in the first place, I wonder? I decided to take on this unmanned shop. Buy something, it helps the whole village if you do. Don't need that. Don't need that. But this, I will take. The Ordon shield either. That's all I need. Alright, thanks for coming by, Shadow. You have a good night. So we'll just stop before I reach it, so let's just go make our way up there. Oops, didn't do that. Hmm. back, fool! Oh, you're back again, human. You will never pass. You cannot hope to match our brute force. Try me. Ow. Okay. Let's try that again. I'm hitting A. Are you kidding me? No. Hold on a second. Ow. Okay, I do have a fairy, okay. Gotcha!
Got him. Gotcha.
Well, I guess I probably could have used a hawk. You know.
Ow. Didn't need to do that. Right into him!
Excuse me.
Ow. Okay.
Does this mean dangerous?
This looks dangerous, obviously. It's just traditional Death Mountain right there. Fine for me. This is awkward. Sitting in a hot spring warms up your body and soul, and gradually fills you up with energy, brother. Even Gorons need to cleanse their spirits once in a while. Sitting in an open-air bath at night is the best, brother. I could spend countless hours here looking at the stars. Ah. Nice and hot. Just like I like it. What? What is a human doing here? I thought the elders told us not to let humans near the mountain, but I suppose it's no business of mine. Come to the hot spring and refresh yourself, brother. There have been a few sumo matches lately. Talk about boring, brother. I suppose it's because young Gorons these days have no interest in old arts like sumo. Our former powerhouse Gorgoron is an elder. There's not much we can do, brother.
Hey!
Greetings, brother. Pick up your hot spring souvenirs right here. I need a bow. Can't get any of that. Excuse me. This way. Rest in the hot spring. You too.
Enough!
Is this young one such an imposing enemy that you must all gang up on him?
I think not, little brothers.
I am Goron Elder, little human. I am called Gorkoron. Because of certain circumstances, I must lead the Goron tribe in place of Darbus, our tribal patriarch. Tell me, little human, do you come from the village below? You have done well to come this far. You are strong for a human. However, the mines beyond here are sacred to my tribe. Outsiders are not allowed unless... I could make an exception, but you would have to beat me in a contest of power. Are you willing to try that, little human? Yes. Body is skinny, brother, and you're too light. You do not stand a chance. Try again later, brother. How about right now? What is it? You want to try again, little human? You think you're tough, do you? Let's find out.
Oh, no, you don't. No.
Strong will and sharp eyes. Fine traits. Want to see how well you can use them? You have seen it, I would bet. The mountain erupting without pause. When the mountain began to rage, all four of us elders and Darbus, our patriarch, went inside to investigate its anger. We have a treasure that was entrusted to us by the spirits, and we must protect it. You understand? But the moment Darbus reached out and touched the treasure, everything went wrong. He collapsed before our very eyes, transformed into an unspeakable monster. Began to rage through the mines, trailing ruin behind him, and the corruptions grew more and more frequent and more severe. We used all of our strength to seal him deep inside the mountain. It grieved us to do this to our patriarch. We had no other choice of action, no other course of action. I ask this favor of you, young warrior. Go to the aid of Darbus. Make no mistake, the spirits have guided you here. I, Gorkoron, need your help. On behalf of my entire clan, I ask you for your aid.
Hey!
You too!
Let the young warrior pass. Entirely sure just how long it's going to take me to complete this, so I've got two choices. One, I can try and do it tonight, or two, I should just save and beat it next stream. What should I do? Still here. Grievel's here. Why don't you say hi? Alright, anyways. Anybody there? Nobody's gonna say anything. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it a night. Once, going twice, sold to next Monday. And on that bombshell, we're gonna call it a night. So, let's see, what do we got here? I'm pretty sure I updated the scheduling. So if you were to scroll down, you should be able to see what I'll be dealing with this week. Let's see, where is it? There we go. Yeah, so Monday night, or rather tonight, would be Twilight Princess. So tune in tomorrow, where we continue on with more Rise of the Tomb Raider. And then on Wednesday, we'll be coming back with more Resident Evil 4. And Thursday is a little bit of a special session that I've got to be doing. For those of you who haven't watched any of my previous streams back on Hitbox, you probably might not be familiar with this. That little Versus is actually the return of a small little segment that I used to do. I don't think I did it that much, but the one I can be able to remember is when I did the 420 challenges for Five Nights at Freddy's, and that did not go well. But yeah, Thursday will be a special stream called Johnny Versus. So, it's just me versus a rather challenging, hopefully not frustrating, and or possibly rage-inducing game this week. It's not going to be a weekly thing, probably a monthly thing. Depends on which available games. But this week, I'll be playing some Geometry Dash. So, we'll see how well my sanity holds out for that. We'll just have to... And then I'm not sure if it's gonna be a full stream. Probably might just be a power hour, but that really just determines on how well I handle the levels. Probably not gonna do a whole bunch of them. Probably just like one, maybe two. Not entirely sure yet, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it on Thursday. And then we'll finish off the week on Friday with some more Resident Evil 4. That'll be it for. Yeah, that'll be it for that week. And then I think, I still don't know what I'm going to be doing the following Thursday, but we'll just have to see. But anyways, Thank you for joining me tonight, and tune in tomorrow for some Rise of the Tomb Raider. Questions, comments, complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, Johnny Versus, or WTF Gaming, head on over to Bravo's site and to the Contact and Interact page and shoot them out for me over there. Also, check out my Year 1 streams back from 2 years ago when I first started streaming. Still working on Year 2, but you can enjoy the few streams that survived Hitbox. They're all up on playlists on my YouTube page, and they all the links on the archive are over there. Also, find more information on current running streams and upcoming streams that I've got. Those have been updated, so check those out. Anyways, thank you for joining me tonight, and I will see you tomorrow. Y'all have a great night, and let's see, am I missing anything? I don't think I am. Nope, I hit all the marks. All right, thank you for joining me. Have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care. Love and hype. Life is good. Night, everyone.